Hi friends, my name is Deepak and welcome to my channel. Today's video is about Salar Jung Museum in Hyderabad. This is one of the biggest museums in this country. This is the biggest I have seen in my life. A visit to Hyderabad without visiting this museum is incomplete. Please have a look at this video and comment as to how did you find the video. And this is the Salar Jung Museum of Hyderabad. The entrance fee for this museum is 20 rupees per person. And it is open from 10 a.m. till 4:30 p.m. The last timings for the tickets are till 4:30. Of course, when you enter, you can remain there till about 5 p.m. And this is closed on Fridays. This Salar Jung Museum is very close to Afzal Ganj locality of Hyderabad. And about 1 kilometer away from the iconic Char Minar of the city. And there are various modes of transport available in the city to reach this place, from tuk-tuks to cabs to the public transport buses. And there's a cloak room here where you can keep your luggage. The charges for cloak room are about 10 rupees for each locker, and the locker is good enough to accommodate about a bag of 20 centimeters by 15 centimeters. And there are canteens and cafes spread all across in the campus. And you have a few benches here where you can rest for a while, and apparently there is some hop on hop off bus service also available. I think the timings are mentioned here on the board. It's not very visible in the camera though. And there are a few things to look at around the museum. For example, this classic bus service, this classic bus which is on display here. The registration number of the vehicle is also mentioned, ATU 6746. Of course, it's not operational now, but it's an interesting thing to look at here in Salar Jung Museum compound. And these are the booking counters, the ticket counters, and the entrance fee, as you can see, is 20 rupees per adult and 10 rupees per child. For foreigners is 500 rupees, and for any kind of photography, either from your mobile or from a proper camera, is rupees 50. And these people are also selling face masks that can be bought for rupees 10. And these are the cloak rooms here. Please let me know in the comment section how did you find the video. I'll be making videos on other museums of India, so watch out this space, and thanks for watching.